I'm always talking shit, cause wherever I go, I walk and shit. And now they got me on some stalking shit. Broad daylight, niggas a crap, and I don't want anyone to blast. So from the roof, I pick them off like a scat. And watch the slug bust a smug like a watermelon. He should have thought about that before he heard a tell. And now another kid grows up without a daddy or a mommy. Cause at the funeral, I hit up the caddy with my army. Niggas with nothing to lose, cause when it's time to go, you don't get to choose. I make the motherfucking rules and I enforce them. Sure, these people was loose and so he lost. I took the joints and tossed in the river. At the same spot that I dumped this kid that didn't wanna give a nigga the combo to the safe and the credit. Oh, yeah. Money. That's why I did what I did.
But these things, they like keep going on. No, they gotta come here because they gotta go back up. It's like,
Tony, what are you telling me, Tony?
What's that? Excuse me, Tony. Why is this thing telling
me? Not being consistent. You're not saying this.
Mad stressed and I'm about to have a breakdown. It's time for pops who got the straw in the corner to get the shake down. He hasn't paid for protection in like 2 months. So I figured I'd leave him with like two fronts. Break up shit to let him know that I'm real. Remind him, I know where you live, so don't squeal. I told him, next time I come, have some paper for me. Don't fuck around and turn into another caper for me. Cause though he's cool, all that cool shit stops. And I be in the crowd talking about, yo, who killed Pops? It's a shame he was caught up in the game and couldn't play it.
Tell
I smoked
tell
him, I asked me who's the man and made him say it. 3 times, that's how many times I hit. Nigga was acting like he didn't have to pay, so I did him. Yo, I think this shit is going to my head. But let that be a lesson, don't pay dues and debt.
After this night.